All right, here's the Spring Garden Station at nighttime. I did one earlier. Now I'm going to do one at nighttime. It seems like it's too blurry, and then once you kind of look at it for a while, you'll be able to see it better. But if you're in here in person, it looks just so much more better. It really looks neat looking. Makes you wonder how much it costs to light this up all the time. I guess that to pay for it though, but I guess. That's about it.